holding hands just to see it through.
But some